Let's just see who's dreading and knotting a needle. So Jake's learning, he's in sixth grade too. I'm teaching him how to thread and knot a needle. So he's wrapping it around his finger. Hopefully twisting it off. Let's see how frustrated he gets. He says he. Look at him. He's over there crying. Look at him. Look at him. He's over there pouting. Oh, he's got his knee above him too. Huh. And he's got the best teacher in the world. Oh boy, another day in the life of Mrs. Sauer.